Here we are, early round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Tyron Woodley is an extremely powerful wrestler with some vicious one-punch knockout power.
Usman's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now. Nice job blocking the elbow. And he connects there, Joe.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Elbow landed there by Wood. Making all these shots count.
Ugh. And now he's inside control.
3 minutes and change to go in round two. And they both stand up. Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe. He blocks the punch.
Wow.
Oh, huge elbow.
This could be it.
Oh, big left.
Slightly deflected.
Oh, like it did stop a little bit.
He tagged him. He hurt him.
He's got him hurt here. Well, he is really...
Wow!
Just missed with the elbow there.
Look at this, takedown!
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Usman's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is gonna hurt something fierce tomorrow.
Moved into half guard. Good control, postures up.
Nice hammer fist.
He's doing a great job. That's it, he's
That's
out.
It.
He is out. Wow, what a knockout. Man. And here's the end of the fight.
The official decision.
Hear what I say. We are the business today. Shit is finished today. What?